Hey there, Louis Acobels here. Thanks for stopping by. This is just a quick review for this awesome laptop stand that I purchased. I'm really enjoying it, so I thought I'd create a quick review for you. Before I talk about this one, I will just say I was upgrading from one of these adjustable laptop stands here. Now this laptop stand here, as you can see, it's pretty big. So it's a good functional laptop stand. It does pivot into different configurations. There's nothing wrong with it. I also recommend this one, and I've included a link for this one in the description below. But I was looking for something a little more sleek, a little more low profile, and so I ended up with this awesome Shilu brand laptop stand. Now this laptop stand can support up to 15.6 inch laptops. As you can see here, I have a Dell 7410 Latitude, which is about a 15-inch screen, so you can see here it fits pretty good, no problems. Now, some of the cool features of this laptop is that it does include sort of rubber anti-slip mats here, okay? And you can see here it also has these hooks. I've been using this for a few months and I've not had any incidents with my laptop slipping, which is awesome. The other features that I like about it is it also has these holes here for you to run your laptop power cord through, or if you're connecting to a monitor, for example. So it helps you keep everything nice and clean. And it does have this little storage space here. Okay, so I often use a Bluetooth keyboard when I'm working on my computer. And if I ever need to step away, I just kind of slip my keyboard under the arms of the stand, and this way I can keep everything neat. Now, it weighs about a pound, so it isn't overly heavy, and it is full aluminum, so this is pretty sturdy. I've actually dropped the stand itself when I'm kind of moving around the house working from home, and it's not had any issues. It's not broken, it's not come apart, so definitely sturdy. In terms of assembly, it's pretty simple. These arms actually just clip off, so it's three pieces, very straightforward, in case you need to collapse it to put it away. Overall, super solid laptop stand. If you're in the market for a laptop stand, I highly recommend this brand. You can pick it up off Amazon for about $39 Canadian, so it's, you know, not super expensive. And that's it. If you are interested in purchasing this, I've included the links in the description below. And if you do purchase it, I would be curious to hear how it's working out for you, so please come back and drop a comment. That's it. Hope you found this review useful, and thanks for stopping by. Talk soon.